Russia wants its Liaoning aircraft carrier back that China purchased from Ukraine for a few bottles of vodka. When the erstwhile Soviet Union disintegrated, Ukraine sold the Kuznetsov-class cruiser carrier to China. More than two decades later, a leader of the Russian Liberal Democratic Party, Sergei Karjanov, suggested that the Russian government buy back the Soviet aircraft carrier that Ukraine had previously sold to China, RIA Novosti reported.